I am Paulina Eid. I am 17 years old. I'm from Cochabamba, Bolivia, and I am in Calvert Cooperative School. I have been dancing since I was 6 years old, and I never stopped ever since. And I've always done jazz as the main dancing style. I have my two sisters who are also dancers. I have my dad who's also a dancer. Actually, my older sister, she's going to Marymount Manhattan College. She's in the dance program. This is her second year now, and from her experiences, she also convinced me to apply to this university. And my dad, who has also been a dancer, he couldn't make dancing as his career, but he always loved to dance, and he feels happy and proud that we are doing dancing as a career and as a profession, because that's something that inspired him throughout his life. So he feels proud and happy that we're doing that. Yeah. I love dancing not only because it is what brought happiness in my life, but also I consider it a way of expression, because for me it's hard sometimes to express what I feel, but when I dance, somehow I feel that it's much easier to express what I feel and to simply to show my feelings. I love New York, and the few times that I went there, I could realize that New York is actually the place that I want to study, because it's so filled with art, and it just simply inspires you. The amount of people there and the variety there is so different and impacts you, because there's people from all around the world, and that is something good, because you actually end up learning from them, and also they can learn from you, because they can learn your culture, your beliefs, your religion, and at the same time you can learn from them the same things, and that way your mind can open and you have a new vision about life. And simply because New York is filled with art and so many people who love art, that it just inspires you, and it motivated me to become a dancer. Yeah. I like Marymount Manhattan, and I especially like its dance program. I feel that its dance program is very complete, and that at the same time you get a big improvement, and I could see that throughout my sister. I also like that in Marymount there's people from out many parts of the world. And so that there you don't only learn, but you can also share what you have from your country. I can share my culture and beliefs and religion. I want to do two majors. I want to do a dance major in Marymount, but at the same time I would also like to do another major. Maybe something that has more to do in the communication area or arts of communication. Because I'm sure that dancing, you can do dancing as a profession, but somehow as you get older, dancing gets to a certain point in which your body cannot dance or improve in dancing in the same way as it did. So therefore, I would like to teach dance, so I would never stop dancing, because that is what I want to do for the rest of my life. But at the same time, I have another major in a different area which I could transfer. In the future, I have two plans. Either if it means staying in New York, and there I would be a dancer. I would like to audition for different shows. Either they would be a Broadway show or any other show, or just go audition to be able to be in a dance company, because I would love to perform. I love to perform, and my biggest goal is to just perform throughout my life. Otherwise, I would go back to my country, and my idea is to open a studio there. I would like to open a dance studio there, and I would like to give people what I've learned there. I would like to teach people throughout my experience, and because in Bolivia, dancing is not actually seen as something so important. So I feel that I could introduce to the people there what dancing really means and its importance, and the importance and value that dancing actually has as an art. Yeah. I dance for many hours a day, and almost every day of the week, and without dancing, it's just, I'm not sure what I would do, because I feel that dancing is what brought passion in my life, and dancing is something that I love, that I deeply love. And after dancing for so many years, I realized that I wanted to dance throughout my whole life and do it as a professional and become professional in that.
Thank you. I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. Hold, hold on, hold up to me, 'cause I'm a little unsteady, little unsteady. I'm living.